Daughters of the Eight, exterminate the green-skinned vermin!
We live for fighting!
Let us ensure our saga's end shall be bloody and magnificent!
Hello everyone, and welcome to another playthrough of Sanctus Reach, Sons of Cadia from 2017. This is Fork behind the steering wheel, and today is also day 5 of this year's Orktober. So today we're going to be playing the mission The Knights Strike Back. The Imperial Knights of Alaric Prime led a devastating counterattack. They hoped to rob the orcs of their momentum, but risk being cut off and surrounded. Castellan Stein orders them to return, however the knights should know a different kind of war and disobey. There is glory to be had. Alaric Prime's noble houses plan to crush the orcs and settle some old scores along the way. Main objective, advance forward through the enemy, make them wish they'd never set foot on Alaric Prime. Capture all the victory points from the enemy. So we're gonna start over here, and we have at least 8 places to stop. Anti-tank units and super heavy. Got it. So first of all, of course, we want a knight, another knight, another knight. Basilisk could be good. What else can we afford? Maybe some augurins. Chimera, Hellhound. Maybe some less guns. And some diet. So. Might as well move up. We got eyes on targets. Boom. Boom shakalak. Chimera moving up. Oh, we got choppers on the way. We need to get rid of those. They are not gonna be nice to our tanks otherwise. Just out of range. Got it. Out of range. Out of range. Move up to knights. Fire! Oh, that's some good kills there. Might as well rain fire upon them.
Run away!
Okay. You will be bullet sponges here on the back. Let's see, you might as well shoot at them. There are no targets we have. Boom. And one more. Only one left. Let's see if they're gonna do anything about it. Boom shakalak. I think we have a good strategy here on our hands. Moving up. Boom shakalak.
gonna move it in this direction here.
Fire! Flame on! Even though there's... Oh, you killed the one at least. Good job, Chimera. You killed one. Or Hellhound, maybe we should call you. The Gretchen are fleeing for us and our mites. This could be a good mission for farming so you can be leveling up, I mean. Fire again. I think everyone who can has done the... Oh no, you haven't moved. Fire! Aim in that direction, please. Can switch the cameras, we have better angle of the enemy. He is not moving because he knows he's toast then. Oh no, never mind. Shoot at the knight, yes. That's protected by a shield. I hear a kill cam. All right, moving on. Burn. It is true. Move forward. Moving cover behind our tanks. Don't let the enemy get too close to them. Funk. Hmm. Fire! Boom shakalak. Oh, we have one of those over there. Fire! He's dead. You're killing more of your own than mine. Oh, those are a priority to take out, definitely. Or else they're gonna kill all my infantry. Take some fire! Right, yeah, we need to take out them first.
Soggy boys.
Oh yeah.
We's dying.
Worthless. One more. Heavy stubber. Oh yeah, we're gonna take out that one. Dealt with. Devastating against the infantry. First unit is ours, gentlemen. Push on. It is gonna get crowded soon, that's for sure. Take him out, please. Oh yeah, take out him, please.
Run away!
Ha ha ha! Kinda dead. We need to get that cover so it doesn't ruin it for us later on. Ah, we have found the kill can. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. That kill can is dead. Let's see if we can break that tree, please. Oh, you're still alive. But no longer. Move up. Don't fall behind, man. Fire on that target.
Fire mission received.
Fire again. That target is almost too small to hit. Oh, we have a big kill can on our hands and some tanks. Start moving up. Okie dokie, well, take him out first then, please. One more, please. Dealing some goddamn damage here. We gotta destroy this or else it's gonna be one hell of a problem later on. This is ours now, gentlemen. Boom shakalak. Come on units, keep up, keep up, keep up. Boom shakalak. Oh, oy, oy, oy. Keep covering. I think we're gonna let this squad remain here as a sort of protection. Fire! So no enemy is gonna take them out, take them from behind when we push too far. Or maybe like a gyrocopter just swoop in there and take it over. We're not gonna allow that to happen. So we're gonna let them be remaining here. Maybe we'll let the chimeras remain here too, as a second defense line. As I said, these freaking gyrocopters. Pump it up, pump it up. You are gonna go over here. New target has been acquired. Fire! Okay, you're gonna do a push up here. It's gonna be devastating. But it's gonna be worth it. Can our push up here? Cause you will survive that. Oh yeah, none of those remain now. Pew pew pew. Oh yeah, fire! Oh wait, you can do one more. Now you're out of ammo. Who? Oh, we completely missed that there is actually a gyrocopter over there. I didn't even see it.
Die!
Fire! Fire! As said, we have to be careful about those gyrocopters because they are the ones who's gonna be swooping in and taking back victory points later on. Shields holding. Oh no, shields disabled. Clear out the path.
Suppressing targets.
Increased armor penetration, increased accuracy. I think we're gonna go for accuracy. Okay. Fire. Go for this one. Fire. Right, yeah, the shield is disabled. I forgot about that. Hit all men on the tile is gonna be more useful, I think. Rid of the debris there. Thank you. Now that's not gonna do much. Fire! Main cannon! You can remain down there then, being useless and all that. Yep. Another freaking gyrocopter.
Fire incoming.
We're bringing heat.
Ay. Push on. Oh, we found the main oh, it's a kill can. I thought it was like a boss there, like what do you call it? Wait, can you use yours? Oh yes, you can. Fire!
We started.
Shield still up.
We gotta get out of here.
Shields down. Flame on! Hula balula! Okay, let's see, you're almost dead. Crack grenade!
Oh, he's gonna crash!
Crash it did. I don't know what kind of damage we're doing here, but we're at least gonna use the ammo we have. Fire!
Fire mission received!
We gotta get out of here!
That was the last of your mistakes. Move up! Need to break that soon too. Stompa! Yeah, don't mess with the knights, or you get the full hand. Oh, joy, joy, joy. Devastated, to say the least. Oh, those yellow orcs, that's gonna be fun to deal with. Fire!
Soak it, boys! Run for it!
Devastated. Well, we're not gonna wait on them. We're gonna instead focus fire on these ones. Double reaction, of course, we're gonna do that. Devastated. Almost wasted. Flame on, my dudes. Almost there. Fire on this target. And oh no, almost there. Is it coming anymore? Almost there. Keep pressing on! Barely doing any damage there. There are just so many goddamn orcs. Oh, you dare shoot at him now? You just burned your own. This victory point is ours. Oh, more orcs incoming!
Die.
I felt that destroying their cover was more important. Fire! Almost there. This is ours again, boys. Cover some smoke here. We got 2 out of 8, and we have been playing for almost an hour now. It's got we have done some good slaughtering, but we're far from any victory here. Oh, that sucker didn't live long. Our turn again. Victory point is ours, boys. That's one's ours.
They hate us!
Oh, holy moly.
Run for it.
Well, the kill count's gotta be more devastating blow if it's still alive. Moving up. This time I think is one of the few first times where Basilisk has been this damaged because it got too close into the fight. Oh yeah, bonus melee attack, increased accuracy, definitely that. Move up! Don't think you're gonna get away with that. And you can start smacking. Get up. I think we have run out of gyrocopters to worry about because they haven't attacked in a while. Okay, let's go over there. Oh, we have eyes on a Gargant. I repeat, we have eyes on a Gargant. A Gorgonaut, I mean. Right now the kill can is the most dangerous one. Boom shakalak. Fire! Try and catch up. I think we're gonna leave this one to be guarding over here. Bam! Destroyed. Oh yeah, fire! Rain down fire upon them.
Orktober's obedience!
Hold your ground, knight! Hold your ground! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Hold your ground, knight. Hold your ground. Okay, let's see. Hold your ground over there. Push on to the front line. Fire! That's two. Fire! Fire on the Gorkonauts! Almost there! Basilisk, fire on that position! Too far away. The thing is, I don't know when the time is gonna run out, so I don't know how much time I have left, or if I even is close to winning, because the stats, I have to hold 5 victory points, but I also have to have the most at the end of it, so it's like confusing orders. You could say that he is dead. Oh no, he took some heavy armor beating there. We have no shields. I repeat, we have no shields. That knight is dead. Oh yeah. Let's try this. You're gonna be tasked with going up there then. You're gonna help our friend out a little bit. Fire! Then all of a sudden you don't do any damage.
Run away.
You're gonna take over that target over there. Fire! Two out of range. Basilisk, fire on that position. Oh, you just destroyed our own tank. We just destroyed our own knight. That was freaking embarrassing, to be honest. Oh, the lordy. Hold your ground! Hold your ground. This one is ours. Push them down! Break it! Almost there! Turn around. Oh, you can fire at him. Still holding firm there. Devastated. Dead. Hold your ground! Hold your freaking ground! I'm still pissed off that I killed my own knight. Oh no, oh no. It's turning for the worse now. Like, really bad, I mean. Okay, first of all, oh, you're almost, no, no, you're not dead. Them out. This one is ours. Oh no, 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 no. You are gonna get that treatment. Holy moly. Let's get rid of this. Fire!
We're gonna explode!
This one is ours! Oh yeah, we won there! Yeah, but the only thing we lost was let's see, what did it was a knight, but it wasn't them who killed it, so they didn't get that. Oh well, we're gonna end it there. Thank you very much for watching this. See you around, everybody. Bye bye.